We promote conservation not only for penguins, actually, for all marine animals nowadays because of global warming, climate change, and garbage pollution such as plastics are everywhere now and also swimming along with them in the ocean.